someone from behind him either appeared to push him, knock him down, or hit him with something. He rolled on the ground and he came up with his automatic weapon and shot the guy right in the head. Right in the head. 100 feet from my bedroom window. And it's crazy. Crazy situation.